And in fact, I think Andrew Simons looked back as soon as he played it, which is normally a giveaway. Yes.
Oh, ho, ho. Clear outside edge, but Steve Bucknor, I'm afraid, said no.
Look at that, it's such a big nick. Was anywhere in the way. Oh yes, the bat is nowhere near. It's gone off the pads.
Everything seemed to be tucked behind that front pad. And so the only noise given was the ball flicking the pad. Maybe on the way through. But certainly not glove, not bat. It's another shocker.
Hang on a minute, Slats. You might have been given out LBW.
Still a shocker if that's the case.
Oh, that's close. Too much bounce. Too much bounce. It nipped back. Oh, he's given him. Oh, no. That's a dreadful decision. That is a dreadful decision. He didn't play a shot. He allowed the ball to... Well, the truth of the matter is I don't think he anticipated the movement back off the seam, but there was no way that was going to hit the stumps. That's his third duck. Have a look at this. Just watch the movement and then the bounce.
Well, it's ticked back. And it's obviously very high. Strange one. I think everybody just let it paused and let it go. Because everyone just thought it was going to be too high. And say not out. But suddenly the finger...